مساء الخير،
مساء النور، أي خدمة؟
دي بكام من فضلك؟
دي ب5 جنيه،
وده بكام؟
ده ب7 جنيه،
والقلم بكام؟
القلم ب3 جنيه،
والمسطرة بكام؟
المسطرة ب2 جنيه.
أمر started saying مساء الخير
good afternoon or good evening.
The seller said مساء النور، أي خدمة؟
good afternoon and أي خدمة means any service and here means any service I can do for you.
أمر said دي بكام من فضلك؟
how much does it cost or how much is this but for feminine cause Amr used دي.
The seller said دي ب5 جنيه.
This is 5 Egyptian pounds or it costs 5 pounds.
So here to ask how much does it cost we use question word بكام,
and to say the price of the object we use ب then the price,
and then asked وده بكام
and how much is this or how much does it cost here for masculine.
ده ب7 جنيه.
This is 7 pounds. And then Amr asked
والقلم بكام
and how much does the pen cost or how much is the pen.
The seller said القلم ب3 جنيه.
The pen is 3 pounds.
Amr asked والمسطرة بكام
and how much is the ruler.
The seller said المسطرة ب2 جنيه.
The ruler is 2 pounds.
So what we should notice here, the question word بكام, which is how much to ask about the price. In previous lessons we learned the question word كام, which is how many, but here to ask about the price or how much does it cost, we say بكام. And to say the price, we say ب, then the amount of money or the number, and then the currency we want to say. Like ب 3 جنيه, ب 2 جنيه, and so on. Now, it's the exercise time. How do you say the following in Egyptian Arabic?